Well, today we're continuing with our series of getting to know our pastors and our elders. And today we have one of our elders with him, Pat. Pat, why don't you tell us a little bit about yourself?
Sure. My name is Pat Berger. I'm originally from Southern California. I've been in San Diego on and off since the late 90s, married for just about 17 years, and have two daughters, 15 and almost 11.
Great. And tell us, how did you become a Christian?
I was fortunate to be raised in a Christian home, and so we were always a church-going family, and it was actually through Vacation Bible School at age 5 that
I
became a Christian.
So, good old VBS.
Exactly, right. As a plug for VBS.
Yes, there you go.
It's great. Effective.
Great. And what brought you to Redeemer?
My wife and I have returned to San Diego in 2006, I think, and we were going to a sister church at what was the predecessor to Redeemer.
Okay.
More towards the San Diego State area, and just for a variety of factors and children's education and things, we decided to try this campus out, and then felt in love with it. So it was a great fit for our family.
Good, great. Glad to hear that. And then now you're one of the elders. And so what do you do as an elder?
That's a good question. So we have monthly session meetings where largely we focus on kind of the strategic direction of the church. And one of my jobs really is also as a board member of Campus Outreach, the church's college ministry at Campus Outreach. And so the message with Gijo tonight was great because we're transitioning leadership, and it's just such a great ministry to see young college kids come to the Lord. So I do that and just a few other things as an elder.
Yeah. Great. Last question is, this last 15 months have been really hard for a lot of people. What's one thing that God's been teaching you?
I think there's probably been a couple of things. One is just trust in the Lord in the midst of all the uncertainty.
Yes.
And the other thing is really just thankfulness in terms of health, not just our own families, but my folks are getting older. Mm-hmm. And so just all the concern around older people and COVID, it's just a blessing that they're in good health. So
yeah, absolutely. Trusting in God, and thankfulness is some of the themes that he's been teaching you there.
For sure.
Absolutely. Yeah. Well, I'd like to pray for you. So can we pray?
Absolutely.
Father, I want to thank you for Pat. I thank you for the ministry that you have given him here at Redeemer. I thank you for his role, especially in CO. I ask that you would continue to bless that transition, and that he can come alongside those leaders and encourage them. And Father, I ask that you would really bless his family, that he would continually to look to you for strength and guidance. Thank you, Lord. We pray these things in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. Thank you.
All right. Until next time.